He went after my mother. That's not something that I can forgive.
I wrote a lot of stories in my years pushing ink. You know how many times people have threatened me, get me to keep my mouth shut.
But that is my mother that you brought into this, Mr. Yurik. My mother. So I am not here to threaten you. I'm here to kill you.